Mr. Moon. Today we take elephant. Boy, is it dirty. We're looking for the sharks. They were out there, they're playing with our float at the end of the line. There's a couple of them.
He was right there, one of them was.
Oh, he's back out at the float.
Yeah, sure is.
He's playing with that.
Let me pull the float.
Yeah, pull it in really.
Real slow.
Yeah.
All right. All right.
Yeah,
there you
go. Work it in like a popping bug.
That's what I was trying to do, yeah.
Oh, there he
is. There he is. Look at that. He's right on
good
the surface.
Gosh, that's, good
grief.
That's a big one,
that's
Bubba.
A big shark.
Golly.
He's looking for you, Ernie.
Both of us.
Yeah, both of us.
Here, buddy, you want some of that? Oh, he's back at the...
Is he?
Yeah. I think he's trying to bite the cork. Yeah, just ease it on in. He'll... He's frustrated.
Yes, he is.
Well, you notice right as we start shooting fish, that remora showed up. And
I knew he was around.
Yeah. Okay, let it. Let it just sit there. There he is.
Yep,
right underneath.
Right there at it. Good grief.
Is that one or two?
That's one. That's one. Get him.
Look. Okay, ease it on up to about halfway to the boat.
Yeah.
So, if you're in the water, do not wear fluorescent yellow.
There.
Oh, there's two of them.
There,
no, there's two of them. There's one back of him.
Oh, yeah, I see him too. Look at that. Look at that fin out. Look at that.
Well, I guess they're gone.
I guess so.
So, right there at the end as we were coming, you say one of them showed up to you?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, there was one that showed up right when we were fixing to head back. And he was off to our left.
Yeah.
And he was coming around and just kind of following us back. So, yep, they were there.
I guess it's their swimming pool too.
Yep, that's right. That's right. They were here before we were.
Sun's feeling good.
Wow, it's too rough. Look at the hoggies and the lobster. Two dives, not bad at all. We're limited out.